Got a 408 stroker in it now with the cam. Holy shit!
Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah. Wow. That looks way better than last time.